Corona countdown, baby. Count it down, count it down. 1, 2, 3. Count it down with me. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3. So many panicking. Ain't even seen the fun in your TV. Now the year is 2020. Here I am, Outlaw Reform Ministries. Won't you come and stand with me? Where's the faith? About to be rioting in the streets. But you see, ain't no coronavirus coming from me. See, cause I believe in the KJV and every word that I read and every word and promise that he made to both you and me. He went to the cross for both you and me. Ain't no mountain too big, at least not for me. See, ask and ye shall receive. Yeah, that's his promise, if only we shall believe. No surprise coming under a one world demise. I can understand the fear coming from those without Christ. But to even see the churches closing their doors to the people, so little faith, so close to eternity. Time to get on your knees, take a stand and pray as a heed, the Lord to forgive and keep us of our sins and our souls for eternity with him in the glorious heavenlies. Now the time is short, time to come to poor, time to cut the cord, time to cut the skin, make excuses no more. Bow to the floor, but look to the Lord, get that Bible out and read it more and more. Underline every word that means anything, soar like a bird through the pouring rain. Never giving up, accepting all your blame, but then giving it up, including all the pain and shame. Carry on is with a song, carry on all night long. Carry on is in a song, singing along, but never prolong. Preaching and teaching the Lord of Eden, praying the Lord to guide, so to never speak for sin from the other side. But rather oblige every word of Jesus Christ in response to the upcoming demise. About to be no more time, 11:10.